We do care, but that's not much of a problem because you pour the liquid in the tip of the syringe,
yes,
through the top back arm, and then the force and the impact of the syringe drives all the air out before it ever goes in the outlet.
Number 3.